What's up, everybody? So Madonna's video dropped like 2 days ago, and I am late to the game, but I just been real unhealthy these past few days, and it's been a mess. But before we hop into the music video reaction, I just wanted to say the reactions that I was getting to my review of her song last week. Wow, some of y'all are crazy. Like, I've never had like such weird responses to my opinion on a song. Usually if I like a song and people like don't agree with me, they're like, okay, well, I don't really like it as much as you do, but something along those lines. But with Madonna, yo, you like these, her haters are like really delusional. I mean, they were coming out of the woodwork. They were like running to my video like, Madonna's an old bitch, like, fuck this song, this is trash, you're a dumbass bitch for liking this song. I was like, okay, everyone, first of all, calm the fuck down, that's one. Second of all, I'm seeing all, like, lots of ageism coming out in, like, professional critic reviews and, like, journalists and people not playing her music because she's older, or, like, even just the general public, like, you, and it seemed to be, like, the middle-aged woman who would comment shit like, this bitch is 60 years old, like, she needs to sit down. First of all, I'm so glad that people were sharing that article of her when she was 35 during the Erotica era, and there was a headline that said, sit down, grandma, as she's, like, 12. Like, are you, like, I mean, no matter what she does, she's always a trendsetter. Who else is a pop star at age 60 that is, like, still continuing to give you pop visuals, pop songs that are, like, you know, still mainstream? Just because she's 60 doesn't mean she needs to go sit down on a goddamn chair and strum a guitar, or like go sing some ballads and sit in a dress, you know what I mean? And she can have those moments, but we're not taking away the talent that she's giving us, and this great music that for me personally is great music, just because y'all think she's too old or whatever bullshit. Like, I don't even want to fucking hear it. That's a dumbass comment. And then we had a lot of her own fans coming on my video, like really coming to snatch me out of my fucking wig. Like, y'all were coming at me, some of you, like, you are a Madonna stan? Well, obviously you're not, because you're not being objective. This song sucks booty hole, and you're a dumb bitch because you're not telling it like it is. I'm like, well, okay, well, first of all, I fucking like the song, and that is how I feel about it, so you can exit stage left. They're like, you're not even giving a reason why you like the song, as my video is like 12 minutes long, and I'm like describing every reason why I love it, pausing the song, comparing it to other things from her discography. Like, some of you are really need to be sent to the loony bin immediately. Go get checked out. Something needs to happen, because some of you are really delusional. And obviously we had a lot of, the majority of the people were having normal comments, were having healthy debate, okay, or just agreeing or disagreeing, whatever. But that was a video for like the longest time I've never received a lot of hatred towards a song or towards the artist or towards me because of my opinion on the song. It was like really fucking weird. But anyway, 3 minutes in, so let's hop into this video. Okay.
Dear God.
We love a religious moment already.
How could I trust anyone after years of disappointment and betrayal?
Relatable.
How could I not want to run away?
Me all week, literally
again,
running away.
Again. Escape. I will never be what society expects me to be.
She says it right there.
I see too much. I cannot turn back.
She will never be what you want her to be.
Tortured.
Ooh.
Humiliated and abused.
Oh my God. Madam X, girl. I wonder what happened to her.
Thank God for nature. For the angels that surround me.
Okay, these visuals are already, I mean,
for the spirit of my mother, who is always protecting me.
Oh my God, goosebumps.
From
look, this is cinematic.
I'm Madam X.
Oh my God, he's so hot. Like, I can't. That's what I like to hear. We love to dance up in here.
Because you can't hear the
moving dark. This is like a horror movie. Like, what is going on? This is very, Blair Witch Project. Ooh. Blair Witch Madam X. Like, my heart was thumping a little bit. Lord of the Rings, Exorcist, The Ring. Like, what's going on?
One, two, one, two.
There we go. Here's my song. Cha, 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 cha. I'm loving the theming already. Like this pirate teacher. Oh my god, I can't. I mean, he is gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh my god, I love porn. Okay, there we go. We got that Spanish dancing in here. Oh hell no. Like, I can't even look at him because it's like, I love this choreography. Oh my god, when they're gonna dance, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, her ass, by the way. Ooh. The talent that they're serving, the choreography that they're serving. Oh my god, I love this. It's like, it's so dark. This is like erotica, you know what I mean? But like a classy version. Like a clothed version of erotica. Like the red lights and everything. I saw the gif of her sucking his toe already. And I swear, I thought she was sucking his dick. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. And the first time I saw it, I was like, wait. I said, what the fuck is going on here? Oh my god, I love this. Like, the way it gets a little blurry, like a homemade video. Yeah. The chemistry out there serving. I love also the contrast between the dark scenes, the lit up scenes. You know, here they're having fun, they're drinking, they're smoking. And what's going on here? A fiesta? A very royal moment. It's giving me some medieval times situation. Very royal. I love this. I love this. The girls ain't doing it like this anymore. Giving me bride to be. Are they getting married here? Like, oh hell yeah. This look is very like Blonde Ambition era. Like, you know what I mean? Like, very Like a Prayer, like. Or Justify My Love. Justify My Love video. Ooh! Are we getting a breakdown?
One.
Giving you squats. I mean, really giving you more limber choreography than the young girls are doing it. So fuck all y'all with your ages shit. Like, I can't. This is hot as hell. I feel like it's like lots of throwbacks to like a lot of her different career moments. Like this with the horse, the equestrian moment. With confessions to her. Look at her rolling around like that. This video is hot. It's giving you so much. So many different aspects. It's a big party. There's smiles, there's light, there's darkness, there's horse, there's everything. Look at all these costuming. Like, so much effort is being done here. I'll be so good for you. I'm assuming that this is their marriage or something. Slow down, Pa. This is very Lord of the Rings moment. Like, this beautiful landscape. Not her teaching him how to ride a horse for this video. She's like, bitch, you're gonna learn how to ride a horse. You're gonna do this dance. You're gonna do all this.
Two.
So I guess they're, like, running away together. Through this New Zealand, whatever, landscape. I almost feel like, from what that looked like to me, like even the ending, it almost looks like maybe in this era the videos are gonna be all connected. So like this video is serving me very, you know, she's teaching him how to dance, she's doing this, she's doing that. Whatever happened looked like they got married to me. So they got married at the Sizzle Fiesta. It was very medieval times to me during that moment. And then they're hopping on their horses and they're running away. Like, what's going on? Is the next video going to be like what happens after? Kind of like Mariah, like we belong together and it's like that was like connected. I feel like that might be what's going on here. It's a possibility. I really don't know. But that music video was stunning. It was gorgeous. It was beautiful. I love the little story. I'm not exactly sure. Like, I'm assuming they just got married and, you know, something's going on. But I do feel like there's going to be, like, a connection plot, possibly. But just to watch the video, all the effort that was done. Like, it's just so gorgeous to look at. Like, it's very, like, it was very cinematic. The aesthetics are gorgeous and beautiful and, like, never been done before. You know what I mean? Like the red lights and the fucking eye patch. Like, what is going on? Like, there's so many different looks, so many different moments. It was just stunning to look at. That's how you do it, bitch. So why are we gonna tell Miss Madonna, Miss Madam X, to sit her ass down when she's giving you a song that I don't give a fuck what anyone says. This song is so great. It's dark, but it's also light, kind of like the music video. Very dark, but then you have your light moments. And, oh my god, I just, like, in my head, I already have, like, all the images of flashing in my head, like, the red light scene and the way they're dancing, the eye patch, the sucking the toes. Like, there's so many moments that, like, just stick out to you. And that's what Madonna's known for. You know, she sat her ass down and was like, how are we gonna make this video iconic? How are we gonna make sure that it just is from top to bottom, looks amazing, feels amazing, makes sense. And it really is perfect. I have no critiques. Like, even every shot is perfect. Like, the way it's directed, the way it's edited, everything is great. Beautiful, stunning, love it. I have no complaints, absolutely none at all. We'll probably be watching it immediately soon after. Their chemistry is off the hook. She looks stunning. I really loved it. I loved her dancing. It was great. I really loved it. Y'all let me know what you guys thought. Is the song growing on you for the people who are normal, by the way? Don't come at me with, this song fucking sucks, you fucking fag. Like, I don't give a shit. I don't want to hear it. If you have some, if you didn't like it before, do you like it now? If you liked it before, is it not, like, is it going opposite? Or, you know, let me know what you guys are thinking. And let me know what you thought of the music video. Because this music video is amazing. I don't really see how you can say that it's not a good video. This is clearly one of the better videos I've seen in a while, and definitely her best music video since probably the Confessions era. I don't feel like Rebel Heart had Living for Love. Ghost Town was really good too, but I feel like this one was what just hit like all the spots that I needed. So this is her best video in probably a decade or even longer. Y'all let me know what you guys think though. Subscribe for more. Thumbs up if you liked the video. Hit me up on Twitter. You know, we need some more Madonna stans up on there on my Twitter. And thanks for watching.